But what are the differences, let's say, if you produce something in Thailand and what, compared to producing something here? What are the differences?
The differences in Thailand, it just stays in Thailand. And
the process, or working with people, like working with Americans versus working with
Oh yes, very different because of the time constraint here with the unions and everything. Of course, that's going to be very different because in Thailand you can have all the time you want, and just do the show, just do it, and if it's not good, then we do it better without really the time constraints so much, but here. Hours, and just this many hours and stuff like that. So it's just a lot of difference. But we're learning a lot of things, a lot of techniques that I think is good. Mm-hmm.
And are you planning on producing anything else here, actually?
Not yet.
Any further collaborations?
No, not yet.
Okay. What about you? Do you want to stay in the States, or do you want to keep working in Thailand, or do you want to go abroad, like to Europe or something?
No, I think it's both. Mm-hmm. I came to school in the States, so mm-hmm. I lived in the States for 12 years, but for the past 25 years I've been living in Thailand and having my career there. And so when there's a chance to come back to the United States and actually have the work here, it's just wonderful. This brings back the old memory of being in cities when I was a teenager.
Okay, great, awesome.
I think we've got directing here with the American actors and with the American creative team. I think it's a great combination, and we learn a lot from each other, especially my co-director.
Best thing you've learned, and also what would you say that maybe thing that they've learned from you?
What would I say the best thing to learn? The best thing to learn here, I think it's the ability to explore. I think it's the ability to explore a lot, even though with a time constraint, but...
Explore how?
Explore a lot of interpretations, a lot of... maybe this comes over here, maybe that comes over here, as opposed to the script is here, and then why don't we switch things around and stuff like that? And I think that's really wonderful. And I explore each other's interpretation. Mm-hmm. You know, the actors have a say in this, the designer has a say in that, and to put everything together, I think that's to be able to have all in one piece, and the cohesiveness of it.